taken to the church to be baptized. I was taken in a 1912 Buick. But Model T's went in production in 1910 or 11. And outside of body changes, they were virtually identical to the last Model T they made.
When you started touring with Teeter and Lynch and those guys, was it common? I mean, if you played a town, everybody had a car?
Oh, yes.
And what was the big appeal of the show then, if they already knew about cars?
Well, there was something sadistically fascinating.